California! Hey, we have been looking forward to the show coming back to Northern California. Everybody that drove out from around this area, wherever you're from, Northern California, thank you for coming out to the show tonight. And you know what's really cool? Is we get to play a new venue. We have never played this venue before, and this is awesome. So thank you so much for showing up. Welcome to the tour. This tour is called From the Screen to Your Stereo to Your Town Tour. Voted longest and dumbest tour name ever to exist on the face of the earth. But the reason why it's so long is because we just had a new record that came out called From the Screen to Your Stereo Part 3. We cover movie songs. And I just want to say, never in my life could I imagine that we would have fans that would request 3 albums of movie songs. You want to know why though? It's because we're just like you guys. We're just a bunch of big nerds that want to have a good time in life, which is why we're all here tonight. So anyway, tonight we'll be playing a bunch of those new covers, but more importantly, we'll be playing lots of old songs. It's Saturday night, we're all alive and well here at the show. Let's live it up, I'm gonna shut up. We got 22 songs to play, let's do it.
I'm Yeah.
And here we are, 9 albums deep. So we love this. We love this so very much. Every night is so special to us to be able to hang out up here and play songs and hang out with you guys. So, the last 2 years we've had a new person that's been hanging out with us on stage.
Sometimes hit it up here first and you guys would set the bar so high for SoCal. And I think you're doing an amazing job tonight from what I can see. And it's an honor to be up here with some of my best friends in the world, and I would like you to make as much noise as you can for Newfound Fucking Glory, please.
You know, You're such a professional. That was like better than any of us could ever do. Thank you, Ryan. You should speak now. Hey, you should talk after every song. Everybody, so we have a sign that says popcorn, and we did not want to lead you guys on, so we popped a bunch of popcorn for you guys. Who wants some popcorn? And this is legit popped right here on the stage. You see that little buddy right there? I gotta hit this next level here. Showman, give it up for P.T.
Let's go! Please stop me crying.
night, Tall Skin, early November at Real Friends. This is going to be such an awesome tour. All the bands are awesome. We hang out all day, we see everyone, and it's rare to find bands where you like all of them. You have to live together on tour for like 3 months, and everybody on this tour plays music for the right reasons. They play because they're passionate about it, it's their heart, and they love it, it's their lives. So much love to Doll Skin, Real Friends, early November. Give it up for those bands one more time. Teenagers, and a lot of you were teenagers when we started this band. Yeah. Yeah. We stuck around this long, we've all kind of grown up together. There's a lot of you that I've seen over the last, 18, 20 plus years of this band. There's a lot of new fans though. There's a lot of old fans that have kids now that are bringing their kids to the shows, which is awesome. The future, is that your kid on your phone? I don't know, I can't see that. I love you though. See, I said we've been around for a long time, which means we cannot see very well anymore. So I have no clue what the heck, that just looks like one big blur. But if you are saying you are a father, then congratulations.
He's like, I don't know.
So check it out. But I want to thank you guys because we have not been played on the radio or even MTV in like 16 plus years. And the only reason we still have fans and we can still sell out shows is because we have you guys that support us. So much fun, and we hope that we've taken, if you've had a rough week or a rough year, that you've been able to come here tonight and forget about it for an hour and a half with us tonight. So. So welcome to all your new fans, but this is for all you old ones.
Yeah.
please note, the Einstein's clock is a precise synchronization with my control watch.
Got it. Right, check. Good.
Watch this. Baby hits 88 miles per hour. Yeah, this is some serious shit.
We'll be right back.
very special thank you. She runs our meet and greets and takes videos and pictures. She actually has a crappy ear disease that has acted up. So tonight is actually Natalie's last show with us. Natalie, we love you. Thank you for working so hard on the tour. Go home with the doctor. Get well.
Much love, Nasty Nat.
Natalie, get some robotic ears or some crazy thing. Come on, you gotta do it. You gotta be like, you know, do something crazy. Natalie, we love you. Thank you so much for killing it with us. One more time, give it up for Natalie. He's going home. We wish her the best. Unfortunately, who's not going home tomorrow is Jordan. We are so sick of this guy. We are so we're stuck with him for about 50 more years in this band. You know, this is going to be our last song, and we know this is it. We've been doing a lot of covers. So this cover song is from our favorite early 2000 pop-punk band. It's our favorite band. We love them. It goes like this. Start it, Jordan.
If all you swear that you were true, I'd still pick my friends. Here we go.